Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you all a couple of pieces so that way we can keep it modest and modest apparel as the Bible speaks of, and as children and daughters of the Most High. Y'all, listen, we as women, we have a lot of power, but we have a lot of power, y'all, and let's use that power the right way. Let's use that power to edify God instead of edifying the flesh. Y'all, listen, it is something that's really, really special about a woman that covers up. I mean, it's even more appealing, I believe, when a woman covers up. Y'all, a lot of men are struggling in the area of the flesh, and a lot of men struggle in the area even more when they're already struggling and battling that spirit, and they see a woman that's dressed in a very provocative and sexy way. You know, we need to really take into account, y'all, if we're going to represent God, let's represent God the right way. Let's represent God the holy way. And let's present our bodies a reasonable sacrifice unto God. That is our reasonable service unto God, because these are our temples and they belong to God. They do not belong to us. So let's edify the body of Christ. Let's edify God by making sure that we're covered, y'all. Let's honor God. Let's honor ourselves. And let's honor, if you're married, let's honor our husbands. And if you're not married, honor even your future husband by dressing in a very modest way. Because as I stated earlier, we as women, we hold a lot of power, more power than we even know. So let's make sure, y'all, with everything in us, that we're making sure that we are covered up. And as much as we allow God to clean up the inside, and we purpose to clean up the inside so that we can have the outward appearance of holiness, let's make sure with everything in us that we're cleaning up our inside, and that we're allowing the Holy Spirit to purge the inside of us so that our inside could be just as clean, if not more. All right. So God bless y'all, be with y'all, and I hope y'all enjoy the presentation of all of the modest apparel that I'll be showing in this video. God bless you. Y'all, let's get this show on the road.